Ladies and gentlemen, to show your appreciation, please welcome the editor, Richard Ferrer.
As Simon said, I'm Richard Ferrer, the editor of the Jewish News, and it's my very, very great honour to be given the final word on this very, very special night for the Jewish community and, of course, all our schools. The 24 individuals featured on our 8 shortlist tonight represent a mere fraction of the outstanding teachers at Jewish primary and secondary schools across the country, whose talent, creativity and hard work inspires their students and secures our community's future. There is now an overwhelming demand among parents to give their children a Jewish education and recognition that Jewish schools are of an exemplary standard. Indeed, the government's latest figures published only last week show how Jewish schools once again surpass the national average, both at GCSE and A level, and all the teachers in this room can be rightly proud of that incredible achievement. These are exciting times indeed for Jewish schools. It's almost home time, but before the final bell, I would like to say a few thank yous to some of the key organisations and individuals who have given us this incredible opportunity this evening. There's only one place to start, and that is the truly remarkable management and staff at Partnerships for Jewish Schools. They have worked literally day and night to make this event a reality. My heartfelt thank goes to Pages Chairman Jonathan Goldstein, who we heard from, the Director of Special Projects, Lyra Winston, of course, Executive Director, Rabbi David Meyer, who I had the great pleasure of getting to know during the incredible judging process. And of course, an outstanding executive director requires an outstanding team. So I'd like to pay enormous credit to Rabbi Meyer's executive assistant, Rachel Friedman. The fundraising and communications manager, Jessica Boxer. Jessica expertly chaired the panel of judges, which is no easy task, so thank you very much for that. I'd also like to express my sincere gratitude to tonight's headline sponsors, the Emmis Foundation, particularly Mark and Emma Samuels from the Foundation. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your generosity. And of course, thank you to the magnificent JW3 for hosting us tonight. Thank you very much, Raymond. My heart always lifts whenever I enter this building, even if it's at 9 o'clock in the morning for a dance class with my 2-year-old. I always love coming here. Thanks to the Jewish Leadership Council's dynamic Chief Executive, Simon, for his excellent emceeing this evening. You know, all these amazing people help make tonight a success, but it's fair to say perhaps just one made it a reality. And if you'll indulge me for a moment or two, it was 15 months ago that the Jewish News' tireless news editor, Justin Cohen, first approached Pages with an ambitious proposal for a special awards ceremony to acknowledge the academic achievements of our community's teachers. And here we are. Tonight is another example of Justin's extraordinary commitment, not only to the Jewish News, but to the Jewish community. He is a daily source of inspiration to his colleagues, and I thank him very much for all his hard work. Your teachers should be very, very proud of you. Oh, that's enough of that. So, anyway, these are just some of the people that made tonight happen, and please, can you join me one last time this evening to applaud their magnificent work. So mazel tov to our winners and indeed to all our 24 shortlisted candidates. It's been most informative finding out that teachers actually have first names. So that was, never knew that. I'd like to thank my fellow judges for sharing the responsibility of making final decisions. That's Alistair Falk, Karen Harris, Sue Williamson and Lord Robert Winston. And last of all, we are indebted to the community's primary and secondary schools across all religious denominations for enthusiastically uniting behind this initiative. We look forward to collaborating with them again on the next Jewish Schools Awards. So, on behalf of Pages, the MS Foundation, and of course the Jewish News, mazel tov to our winners. Thank you for joining us tonight, and good evening.